90s, quite difficult time for Russia and Russian people. Almost everyone lost the meaning of life. They didn't know what is the purpose, what is the meaning, what are the values, because everything kind of collapsed. Many young people, they became addicted, drug addict, or they were involved in crime or something like that. I come from a non-Christian family, so my parents were not believers. When the doors were open and people start speaking about religion more openly, once I got invited into one of the evangelical churches, and I came to the worship. Since then, I started attending it regularly. Then I got baptized, and I think my parents were even thankful. they realized that the community I belonged to was a safe place for me. Russian during Soviet times, it was called the language of inter-ethnic communication. So it's a language of communication to other people, or sometimes when people of different ethnic groups come together, they speak Russian to understand each other. And only in Russia, it's over 145, I believe, different languages. Those tools which were made by Unfolding Word, as a specialist in Greek, I can see they are very well done. They create kind of a system to make sure they have everything they need to translate it as accurate as possible. Biblical text is very meaningful. There are kind of layers of meanings, and scripture always existed within the community of believers. So if you are outside, you can't understand it properly. And plus, there is this cultural differences and also language differences, because in different languages, you have different systems of expressing ideas. And those tools, they help at all the levels. And that's why it's church-centric. So church as a community controls the quality, because in the church there are pastors, there are members of the church, and they can see if something goes wrong. If something goes theologically wrong, they can fix it. And you have to trust. if you really believe in Holy Spirit who guides the church, then you trust. When you hear the God's words in your own language, it's like God is speaking directly to you. So it does make a difference for the ethnic churches to feel like God cares for them personally. It's really, really inspires me. It's a blessing to have this opportunity to do it.